A smelly mess on Marco Island, hundreds of dead fish littering canals. Homeowners blame red tide for the fish kill. NBC2's Risa Morris is live with the latest test results and a new warning from the county. Risa.
And Kelly, according to those new test results, red tide is to blame for killing these fish and wreaking havoc in this neighborhood. Everyone who lives around here says they've never seen anything quite like this.
Living on the water is the reason Tom Tankersley moved to Marco Island. Dead fish in his backyard is not.
I've lived here since 2013. I've never seen it like this.
Tankersley says the worst part is the smell.
Nasty smell.
Yeah.
Fortunately, the breeze is from the inland today. It's just blowing out.
The cause is red tide. The latest sample showed low levels of red tide on Marco Island, and county officials are warning people with respiratory illnesses to stay away from the water. Kimberly Reardon visits Marco Island several times a year. She was shocked to see dead fish in her backyard.
I didn't know what to think. I'm like, ooh, that's weird. And I didn't even know that there was red tide.
She says it's something she's never dealt with on Marco before.
The fish blow up and puff and the skin breaks. And so it's kind of nasty looking and they smell.
Tankersley has hope for the future.
I think it's getting better.
Collier County did do a new round of water sampling yesterday. They expect the results back tomorrow or the day after. Reporting live on Marco Island, Risa Morris.